Graham, two 60-minute games. You've ended up losing them both on penalty shootouts. What's your reaction?
Yeah, good exercise for us in terms of being able to let everybody have some game time again. We had a long day sort of travel yesterday, and it's a warm day here with a sort of energy sapping pitch, I would say. But overall, another exercise for us, more information, and then we sort of move to Austria now and the next stage of our preparation.
You gave virtually everyone who's fit some game time. Two different teams you fielded, so that's good news.
Well, like I said, just looking at all the players we have and trying to get as much information as we can. Building up that fitness, building up the understanding of what we're trying to do. Some things were good, some things weren't. So again, normal at this stage. But now we have to sort of focus on the next two games this week. It'll be a good test for us, another level up, I think. It's probably what we need at this stage now.
Just looking at the two games separately today, Genoa first, the Serie A team. Mm-hmm. You had plenty of possession, maybe not that many chances, but in the end got a 1-1 draw in the 60 minutes.
Yeah, I thought we did quite a good first half. Got in a few dangerous areas. They did as well. It was a relatively even game. And then they came out well, actually, I thought, second half. And got the goal, but credit to us, we sort of got back into the game, sort of kept going, and nice for Ollie to get his goal at the end from a good bit of play from Yule. So there's some positives in that match. Magdeburg was a little bit different. It was a bit more end to end, shall I say, and probably didn't suit us as much. But in the end, it's a sort of a clean sheet. Although I think Christopher saved us a couple of times, but. Looking more at everybody on the pitch and coming through the exercise and then trying to get to our next training base and move forward from there.
Soro, some good signs again, and also Yandanda seems to be settling in well, a young lad just moved to the club.
Yeah, I thought they both played with real enthusiasm. I enjoyed watching them play, to be honest. You all got the ball in 1v1 situations often and challenged his fullback a lot, and Jan plays with an enthusiasm as well, and his ability to playing between the lines and in tight areas is good. Pleased for them.
Ollie hasn't been totally fit, has he? Is that why he didn't start the game?
No, exactly. We're just building Ollie, building Nathan, building Jefferson to a certain extent as well. So just being careful with the minutes that they can play. But all have come through, no problem, so that's good.
But you might have to start practising penalties, is that fair to say?
Yeah, looking at that, we do, yes. But we've got other things we need to practice as well.
There aren't many championship games that go to penalties, are there, to be fair?
No, but it's a nice way to end the tournament, I guess, in terms of a bit of excitement for the crowd. But for us, it's, like I said, it's focus on the game time, focus on getting more information from the players, and then moving forward to the next stage.
And you move on now to 90-minute games to come against the La Liga side and a Bundesliga side, and you think they'll be a step up again?
Yeah, we'll, absolutely. And we'll need to be as well. So it won't be so much rotation then, purposefully, because obviously we need to, 2 weeks today the season starts, so we need to get some game time into people and improve.